Dixon, and this week we are heading to one of the most beautiful settings in the entire United States for the Rooftop Pro Rodeo in Estes Park, Colorado. During the Copper Spring Ranch Profile, we'll meet a WPRA rookie who decided to launch her pro rodeo career a little later in life than most. And we're going to bring you an avalanche of more pro barrel racing action. I'm so glad you could join us.